Boy, you get on a plane and hop over here, because I ain't going over to where you're at. And I think you know that. I really didn't want to play ADC, but I guess I have to. Sivir's kind of easy. I really shouldn't have called this the Kale. I actually don't want Lethal Temple, I want Fleet Footwork. There's so many great, there's so many great ways to go. See, at least the Love of the Lights has my back. Good logic. Alright, anyway. So, in case you guys were wondering, first of all, none of these are actually going to be out as videos except for like the entire stream being as a backup to video to YouTube, because that's what my subscribers want, is my Twitch streams to be exported to YouTube. So I'm like, okay, sure. None of these are going to be regular videos, so I don't really have to worry about like any of that. But in case you were wondering why League is on Twitch instead of YouTube, where I said I would keep all of my multiplayer type games and stuff like that, it's because I'm not taking this seriously right now. So essentially what I'm doing is I'm leveling up a low level account, and I want this low level account to have a one trick. So I think we were leaning towards Elise, the Spider Queen. However, I don't have Elise yet, so I'm playing all these other champions right now until I get the Blue Essence for Elise. But if you have suggestions for champions that you think I should one trick, and in case you're wondering what one trick means, it means yes, I literally only play that champion on this account, then feel free to leave a suggestion for me, and I will do my best to try and one trick that champion, hopefully. You know, ideally. But regardless, we're going to just enjoy a like really short stream before I go hang out with a friend who is also a coworker who is leaving Colorado. So the entire company of Playmile High is essentially being like, all right, well, you go have fun in California, but we want to hang out with you. And, you know, just that's pretty much it. So. But I don't have to be there till like 9:30, and if that is going to be my peen, this is going to be a terrible, terrible game. Ugh. Yeah, there is a thunderstorm moving about the area, so like, probably shouldn't be streaming when there's a thunderstorm, because for some reason, thunderstorms affect internet service. Which means, guess what? I will probably have to end up yelling at CenturyLink again tomorrow about how my internet's being slow. And how they need to fix it, and how they say, oh, it's your problem, except it's not my problem. Oh, boy. Danger, thank you for the donation of $6.
Sage, if one more time and I swear to CT Hulu, I will strike you down.
Say to what? Sorry. It said swear to CT Hulu. Dumbbot. But Danger, did you like the donation animation? Oh, Cthulhu. Okay. Well, thank you for the $6. I also know what the $6 is for, so thank you. In case you guys didn't know, Danger is our first channel sponsor. He sponsored a series of videos, which I still need to finish. So, I need to finish those. Yeah, I know. I need to figure out how to make it bigger. Maybe I can find a bigger version of it. Because when I added it, it looked small. But it was like, okay, well, that's an okay size. This is like, by the way, if you didn't hear the context before this, this is like really terrible to listen to. But anyway, when I got it, it essentially looked a little small, but I was like, you know what, that's an okay size. And then I didn't realize that it really wasn't that big until Danger just donated, so I'm going to have to adjust it. And in case you were wondering, no one's home. That's why I can be as crazy as I really want to be. Dude, it's freaking downpouring. I can hear it literally right behind me. Hold up. When I back, I'm gonna literally go look at. Wait, is that a downpour or is that a fucking tornado outside? Hold up. Side. Holy balls! That's a lot of fucking rain! I'm sorry. I should have not said that. But it is coming down there. Now Danger's just spamming emotes. Not without context. Nice. I don't get your cut, though. Hey, it's working. This bike's actually really good. Shoot. I said balls, so... Okay, that's fair. RIP. That's us overstaying. I literally like how earlier today it's like, oh, there's only going to be a light shower of like 30 minutes. So the light shower of 30 minutes came and passed by. And now it's like the downpour. I'm like, cool. Well, I'm Sivir now. I can clear waves. Nice. Oh, come on. There's no way I was anywhere near the tower. Okay, so I was near the tower, but I didn't stay there long enough. Right in here, too. Oh, really? Interesting. Okay, it sounds like the worst of the rain has kind of passed by, though, so that's kind of good. Did nice. RIP. Mm-hmm. Oh, Draven has his bloodthirster now. Nice. I hate Draven. Just because there's like no way I can 1v1 that. Actually, maybe I should have tried. Yeah, that's the kind of sucky thing about Sivir versus Draven. It's like, you just can't fight Draven. Yo, Fiora. Fiora can fight Draven all she wants, though. Fiora can kill Draven all she wants. LOL. Okay. Fiora's like, come on. All right, Fiora. Oh, Fiora got told to sit down. That was like a huge lag spike and I did not like it. We run. Yo, that's okay. We got a Fiora. Oh, go Fiora. Oh, Fedora. I'm playing ADC. Danger. I need to get better at this champ. I found a new main. Yay! Okay, Pike. Yo, Pike. Yo, the BM, I love it. I want to do Infernal Drake. Phantom Dancer. Okay. I have two crit items. I can maybe be useful now. I want him dead. Rip. Okay, Fiora. I can't do anything about that. I'm so sorry. Gragas? But I'm the ADC. I need the no! Why you do this? You know, I could go help him, or I could sit here taking this tower. Ah. Rip. That was, a little silly. I tried to flash and get the Draven. But you know, I was feeling really daring. Oh no. I don't know what they're saying now. Yay, heals. Yay, Fiora. Ah, nah. Oh, I forgot to bring the jar up. Whoops. Hold up. I forgot to bring up all this stuff because I was recording. You gotta 3-inhib him though. Yay. Let's see. Need the jar up, we need event list, and we need donation goal. Actually, we need to change what our donation goal is, because I think it's a different date. It is. Also, actually, we technically made it, so good job, Danger. You made our donation goal. So, actually, that means I need to enable something else. I like how all the bits are just gone now. Like, it's just nothing but coins. Because for some reason the super chat gave me like a ton of coins. 10, and I don't know. I don't know what this. I don't know. Help out a poor dragon. This will end 06/09/19. There we go. Ah. There. So, just a sec, let me enable a command. Our timer, I suppose. No, it is a command. Command. I should do that. All right. Crazy Laugh is now on the channel. Also, I have a dog barking. Just a sec. That means I need to edit this. Submit. Alright. Is anyone here, still in the chat, willing to do something for me? Oh, okay. Hey, Rabbit. So, type in exclamation point crazy laugh. All one word, obviously. Go for it, Rabbit. You know you want to do it. You know you want to do it. You want to do it. Wait, how do you not have enough currency? You kidding me? You've been here at least an hour. How do you not have enough currency? Just a sec. Let me, let me look for the elusive rabbit. Wait, where are you at? Okay, here. Let me just take the cost off of it. I don't know how you don't have enough currency. There, cost is zero. Alright. Raven. Or not. Rabbit. Rabbit. Do it again. Try it again. I've eliminated the cost. Why didn't I hear it go off? Excuse me? What is going on with Crazy Laugh? No. I know what's going on with Crazy Laugh. I haven't emptied it. I don't think I've emptied my recycle bin in a while. Let me check. Oh no! It's not there either. Houston, we have a problem. And that problem Okay, good. I didn't completely throw it away, so we got it. I just need to change the sound file. Excuse me? Oh, no, 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 no. No, that is not okay. Alright, well, just give me a quick second while I actually fix the whole crazy laugh issue. The stream might experience like a slight delay. Because I'm about to render something while I'm streaming, so like hopefully I don't break my computer. Okay. Come here. So now it's under upload this. So now we actually want to take it to documents because we now want to move Crazy Laugh into sound recordings. Submit. There we go. Alright, Rabbit. Now you can try exclamation point crazy laugh. Again. And see if it works. We got it! We got the crazy laugh. Okay, cool. Now we can play another game. Sorry, I just wanted to make sure it was working before, like... before, like, I moved forward. Because technically, Danger met the goal that was there for crazy laugh, even though the payment was kind of for something else. It still was the goal for crazy laugh that got met. So we have crazy laugh now on everything. Oh boy. Yes, there's another thing that can be abused. Rabbit, where do you think I got the crazy laugh from? Rabbit, I want you to guess, where did I get crazy laugh from? No, so actually crazy laugh is mine. It's my crazy laugh. This needs to switch to resolve. Yes, the crazy laugh is me. Not even joking. You would have never clocked onto that. So Danger's scream, new scream, is actually me. And then Crazy Laugh is also me, because I think during the Outlast stream he did, I did a crazy laugh and he's like, that's way too good. And I'm like, cool. So yes, Danger and I have sound cues that are actually me. They me. It me. It's me. I'm tempted to actually, like, put crazy laugh up as an upload on YouTube for people to use. But I don't know if I really want to. I know I need credit. But how am I going to guarantee that I get credit? That's the only problem. Okay, internet. Calm down. You need to come back down to Earth. You need to stop going so sky high! Which merch? Are you talking about the merch of literally just my logos? Oh, and my panels. Yay! Yeah, it's my merch. I don't expect anyone to ever buy anything, but it's there. I think I'm decided to make it all, like, I don't know, a week ago? No, it was longer than a week. A month ago, maybe? Pretty sure it was a month ago. Wow, okay, the internet's being, like, super bad right now. Wait, I'm confused. So we got four ranged. Okay, I guess this is just how my internet's gonna be for a little bit. Meaning that the storm probably knocked out something again and I'm gonna have to yell and scream at CenturyLink. Actually, ironically enough, even though it says it's lagging, it really doesn't feel like it is. Oh, storm's knocked out Yoneta today as well. Darn. Oh my gosh. Okay, Shyvana, you clear a bit too fast, because you've cleared everything and literally there's still no Scuttle Crab. There we go. I'm trying to get more health off of this than anything. So the main problem right now is I'm playing a jungler that can't necessarily, like, gank very well. But I mean, obviously this jungler can like power farm. But I can kill dragons so quickly. Someone subscribed on YouTube. Oh, that's my YouTube subscription thing. Hold up, I want to see who it is. I don't know. I don't know who it is. It's not showing up. Not yet. Not on my Amazon. My Amazon Fire is like a little bit behind everything. League of Legends Illuminati has subscribed. Okay. Well, thank you, League of Legends Illuminati, for subscribing to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. I know you probably won't see this video until like a while from now. So, well, not a while, but like, I don't know, it might be a while, because my Assassin's Creed Origins stream that I exported onto YouTube isn't even processed yet, so I'm like, okay? Like, can you process so I can actually publish it? I don't know, maybe it's processed now. No, it's not. Oh my gosh, I need level 6. Okay, Draven. Good job, Draven. You killed Taint. Next one's a mountain drake, huh? I dig it. There you go. I'm a dragon! Rawr! So much fun. It was like really nothing else I could do for Veigar. I was doing what I could. Alright, sorry about that. Got a phone call. It's really hard to play the game and be on your phone at the same time. Just mentioning that. Should I use the Rift Herald for the immediate gain? I feel like I should. I'm dead. I knew I was dead the minute that was happening. That's okay. Well, we got the immediate gain, which is nice. And Draven has pushed bot out a lot, so we should probably just go for top. Do-do-do-do-do. I mean, if Vigar's literally not going to take blue, I'm going to take blue. Hi, Snuggy, how you doing today? You doing well? Snuggy, I've got a lovely sound command for you. But I need you to be like, are you interested? Oh, you saw the Razor. No. So I did Razor just so that I can clear pretty quickly. But the rest of it's going to be AP Shyvana. I basically always do Razor just so I can, clear dragons easily. I think the rest of their team gave up, by the way. Their Ezreal definitely gave up a long time ago. Snuggy, I have a sound command that you might like. I'm a dragon. Rawr. What's up, Danger? We're gonna end before 20 minutes. Nice. Your dono did count towards the goal, Danger. But I had to make a new goal, because you broke the goal. The original goal was only 5 to get Crazy Laugh. I want to honor this misfortune. Yeah. So the sound command, Snoogie, is not hashtag. I don't know why I wanted to say hashtag. Exclamation point, Crazy Laugh. I hope you like it, Snoogie. What? Aww, Snoogie. You don't like it? I'm sorry. I just got straight 500 blue essence. I feel gypped. Which skin is it? It is Warring Kingdoms Katarina, I think. Let me look. It's in my loot. Yeah, Warren Kingdoms Katarina is a skin shard. I don't really think I want it. Yeah. Rabbit was lurking. She lurked. She did the lurks. Not the best skin shard, but better than nothing. Exactly. But I'm not one trick in Katarina, Snoogie. It's probably going to be Elise. No one else has voted any different. The lurkers. Hey, the lurkers are what make Twitch, okay? The lurkers basically make or break you as a channel. Like, if you have a ton of lurkers, then, like, you've probably made it as a channel. But I didn't see you. Katarina is also a possible pick. Yeah, because the only thing she doesn't have is range, right? She can 1v9's AP base and can teleport to close gaps. Yeah, definitely an option. I definitely would probably suck at Katarina. Danger missed the subscription GIF. I mean GIF, but not a jungler. Yeah, I know. That's kind of the problem. GIF. Fight me. Rabbit's heading to bed in 2 minutes. Alright, Rabbit. Well, thank you for dropping by. You enjoy your bed. And I know you're technically hosting me, but you could do a host, so you could see the host notification as well. Are you hosting me? I actually don't know. I think you are. Dangerous Sweden's now hosting you. It should pop up soon. Kiana got shown. I saw. It's such an enjoyable host command now. Her skills are actually pretty cool. I will agree with that, Snoogie. You love it. I can't play Kane. Is playing Kane. She looks just like... I mean, I think that's what everyone's saying. The only difference between her and Sivir is, like, she doesn't really have range. She's Sivir's rework. They're making Sivir not have range. Oh no! Snuggie, tell me why. Tell me why I keep trying to play Kale. Like, what is wrong with me? Why do I keep trying to do this? And it's always a freaking Darius, so I can't even do anything. Because you're trolling, duh. Yeah, that makes sense. I go into blind pick and there's always a Darius when I try and play Kale. Darius is good. Yeah, of course Darius is good. Kale isn't. Not anymore. You know, I think the thing they could do for Kale is, like, just add her, like, essentially add her, level 11 attack range into, like, this, and then just make it, like, a flat toggle. So, basically, bring back old Kale. That's how they could fix Kale. Bring back old Kale, keep all the other ability. Like, bring back old Kale's E, and then keep the rest of the abilities. Because, I mean, W is basically still the same. And the Celestial Sword is a lot cooler than, like, the original, like, the lock-on blast thing. I like that. Don't push top. No worries on that. Oh, nice. He's trying to ambush me. I'll just give Kale, like, a little bit of attack damage. That'll work, too. He's a dirty bushider. Kane, don't leave me. Nice. I like it. He dies once. And he immediately quits. That's low levels for you. I know, basically typical low tier jungle. He's like way up there and I'm trying to get to him, but he's like what am I supposed to do? If he can't pop off in 1v9, then he just doesn't want to play. What a baby. I agree. I 100% agree. Chill out and forfeit 15. Yeah. Pretty much. I mean, like, there's no reason to, like, try and do this when essentially it's going to be 4v5 the entire time. I want E to do like a minimum damage, actually. That's what I really want. Smurf Darius. He's not really a smurf, though. Or if he is a smurf, he's like a really bad one. He's a better smurf than you. I'm playing kill, man! I can only do so much as Kale. Lol, he tried. You need to E. You need to run now. I can't go next, buddy. I gotta wait out till 15. And I'm bothering to protect my lane just so, because I want to avoid reports. He wasn't even in that. Who reports in? Lol. Yay. I don't even know, like, Kale just doesn't feel that good. Well, I mean, I feel like Darius is, like, a pretty hard counter to the new Kale. Old Kale could kind of do something against Darius, but, like, new Kale, it's like, oh, well, I'm not level 11, so I don't have range, and I can't get in close and fight him because I'm automatically going to lose. Until they pick a calling tone. I don't even know what Kale top would be a counter pick for. Not Garen. Not Darius. Well, actually, I mean, I think Kale top could actually do better against Garen than Darius. Akali's the best rework they're done. Reverting her. RIP. I'm in debt. That's funny. And our LeBlanc can't play Blanc. LeBlanc. Alright, see you, Snuggie. Thanks for dropping on by. I mean, like, literally can't stop him. Don't have enough to clear yet. Darius is totally gonna go to LeBlanc. Maybe not. I mean, they're pretty much just gonna Rift Herald top, and that's that. Poor Ezreal. He, like, got kind of fed, but it's not gonna matter. Oh, they're gonna use the Rift Herald mid. Dude, Rift Herald was pranking us. Do 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 do. Yep. I agreed. There we go. I'm gonna report Kane. I'm gonna give LeBlanc great shot calling. Do Oh, come on. Do 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 do. You, me, we've got this. Do. Oh boy. Wait. Yasuo was my ADC, huh? Interesting. Do. Yippee. Oh, I'm giving up being attached. Who needs attachment? Oh, sure, now the Yasuo moves. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. It's an Urgot. Do 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 do. Ta-da. Who's feeding? Silas. Silas is feeding. Yasuo. Ta-da! Oh no. Wow, Yuumi is like stupidly simple to play. Nice. I like ya. I like Yasuo trying to tell me what to do. Got him. Yasuo went so far away. Like, uber far away. I hate having a Yasuo ADC. At least Wukong's fed. It's not the Yasuo that sucks. I like how I just gave up on Yasuo. I've already gotten a ton more gold. Nice. The Yasuo sucks, and he's the one who's yelling at me. Do 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 do. Do. Do 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 do. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Do 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 do. Nice. The cat. Mm-hmm. Do 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 do. Hooray! Yay! Oh well. Do 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 do. Mm-hmm. Hooray, we win. Alright, well that is going to probably do it for today's stream. Like I said, I didn't have a long time to stream, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks Danger for the donation. We now have Crazy Laugh enabled, so that's kind of cool. And we will definitely see you guys later. Thanks for tuning in, and goodbye!